Loose in the Rangers' end. Falk able to get a stick on it. Under some pressure now. Volchenkov with a shot. They score on a rebound. Andrei Loktionov, a 1-0 lead.
Well, that question was answered in a hurry. Who's going to grab the momentum after a power play? Well, it's the Devils, and it starts again with some good forechecking. Dinah Stuber shovels it into the corner, and that's Loktionov. But now he stays out of traffic. And when that puck comes to him, he's in so tight. Now watch Lundqvist. He isn't quite able to pull his legs back together. He opened up to make a right pad save. But then the five hole was open for just a second. And Loktionov buries it. And that's...